previous sentence is not up in that room. Amen. Let's say amen for our youth praise dancers.
Smile. You know, you will look so much better when you just smile. Amen. Bless you. Amen. Give the Lord a hand. Amen. All right. Amen. Amen. Say amen. All right. We want to continue to move higher. Amen. Amen. In the Lord. Amen. Amen. Our youth, are coming to sing, amen, to come to minister, one more selection, amen. But I want to take this opportunity to introduce the speaker for today, amen. We thank God for him, amen. He is one of my youngest sons of the house, amen. Amen. I believe that he is about 15 years of age. Amen, amen, amen. I tell you, God is already using this young man. Amen. Amen. And he's when you really, get to know him, he's kind of shy. Amen, amen. But I discovered, a deacon father, a whole lot of preachers thought I was like that. Amen, amen, amen. Kind of a shy, but just give him just a little bit more time. Amen, amen. He's not going to want to get the mic up once he get it in his hand. Pastor John, that way, because amen, and I can tell, amen, God had his hand on him, because, amen, even in the first sermon, he said he was going to close at least three times. Amen, amen. So that's an indication, amen, that God is working with him, amen, because the Spirit of God started working with you. Amen, amen, amen. Every time, amen, amen. Every time you feel like you're done, the Spirit of God will give you something else. And you said, just let me say this and I'm done. And the Spirit of God will give you something else. Just let me say this and I'm done. Amen, amen, amen. And he will give what the Spirit of God give unto him. Amen, amen. So we want to introduce, amen, this young preacher to some and present him to others. Amen. We thank God for him. He's a son of this house. Amen, and I thank God for him. He just happened to be, amen, my great nephew. Amen. 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 I feel like I'm getting old now to introduce a great nephew. Amen. Amen. We thank God for his spirit. Amen. After the quiet song, the next one you hear will be that of Minister Josh Dibbins. Amen. Say amen, Josh. Say, Brother Josh. Let the Lord use you. Amen.